What's up, guys? Fix Alex here. Today I'm gonna show you how to remove cluster on this 2020 Hyundai Accord, and that's the tools that we guys gonna need: flathead and Phillips screwdrivers. Step number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10. So let's begin. One, remove the side cover. Be gentle. There is few clips. Remove this trim cover. Also few clips, remove vent. Now start to pull this trim panel in your AC module. Also be gentle, guys, don't forget. I just slowly wiggle it, it's gonna coming out. At this point you can remove your radio, two bolts, one and two, and just lift it up. Now we gotta go to the other side and do the same on the other side. Okay, so remove that cover, start from top, just pull it so you can pull the vent out. Okay, now this panel, gentle, there is connector, remove that connector first, then lift it down. Now remove your vent, remove the vent and remove that cover. At this point, it's gonna be two bolts, one and two. Remove those two Phillips head bolts and then pop this cover up. With your flathead screwdriver, just pop it up on the side. Pop it up. As you can see, we have room. Now we can remove the cluster cover. There is one clip over here. Pull it like that, and there another clip on the bottom here. Put it in the same way. Put it. Now you can remove the cover out, just like that. So remove that cover out. Now using your Phillips head, remove three bolts, one, two and three. Remove those three bolts and you guys all set. Now you just need to turn your cluster like that and remove the connectors, one, two, three. And there is one more clip, and just pull the cluster out. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and comment what else should I record about this car. Thank you and bye.